In this video, I will be showing you how to extract collected measurements from the touch system to be loaded into AccuGold 2. We will start by connecting a flash drive in the USB 2 port, then going into settings options. Wait a couple seconds for the drive to be recognized. Select the system tab, then press export to USB. The system will automatically export the data to the flash drive and return a message indicating that the measurements were exported successfully. We can now remove the flash drive. Connect the flash drive to a Windows PC and navigate to the root directory. Open the AG export folder and select a session file to open. A new session file is created each time the unit is turned on. When testing different machines or rooms, it is recommended you power cycle the unit to create a new session, which will help by keeping data separated. Now that the data has been loaded into AccuGold 2, we have the ability to export the data to Excel using the List tab. To send all data at once, click the Send Data to Excel button. As you can see, all the data values, including the headers, were automatically transferred. If exporting all the data is not required, you can manually click and drag individual values from the Measure tab to any cell of choice. The copy to clipboard function can be used as well.